So me and Jack have basically made a discovery that the key to YouTube success is midgets. So we have flyers and we're out to grab a midget to help us with our
En
videos.
attendant vendredi soir, pour puncher puis aller boire, en attendant le livreur qui va être là une heure, en attendant la caissière qui se souvient plus du code, en attendant le beau-frère pour des vacances à Cape Cod, en attendant à l'urgence ou bien à cours des petites créances, en attendant l'autobus, en attendant d'avoir des muscles, en attendant d'entrer à fac, en attendant après ton.
Just like that, our ad campaign is over.
You never trust me with the gun. I've never shot you like unexpectedly.
First one, why would I trust you with the gun?
Because I never shot you unexpectedly. Whoever doesn't win this game of Uno is gonna get shot by 10 rounds while they run across my backyard with my airsoft revolver.
Hey, did you shove him? Shove him?
No, I didn't shove him.
I'm out. I don't have any more bullets.
You hit me once.
Damn it.
You hit me once. You hit the rest of my hat and it's not at all. That's sick.
That's hilarious.
Was. Do you want to see my back?
All right.
Ow!
What just happened?
It ricocheted, it shot me.
It ricocheted the whole, how, yeah. What did it hit off of?
Look! The balloon. Ow.
What?
It fucking shot me.
What the hell?
Can I see that from a different angle?
Oh. You flinch.
What the frick? Let's move back a little bit. So it doesn't slip. That fucking hurt.
You should probably be closer. It would look better on camera too. So you won't be able to see the pop as much.
Oh my god. It's leaking. You know, it's pretty good.
Executed.
This is Sparta!
Oh, so me and Jack went longboarding down a hill in Hershey, and he made it down the hill, and I didn't. This is usually when I do one of those cool edited ending like subscribe things, but I feel like this video will be better off with that one. So just subscribe, guys.